Yes, so I was sitting there, like I do sit here now. And they said, oh no, General, you can't drop that bomb on that village. Your father lives there. And I said, what father? The father who betrayed my mother? Who never ever drove me to a game of soccer? Who stole a can of ice from me when I was 12? Who bought a BMX bike and used it for himself? Who, when I wanted a dog called Rocky, bought a cat and called it Adrian? You talk about that father? Just drop the fucking bomb, I said.